Warning, 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 warning. This ballet class could be dangerous for your health. Hi, I'm Finis Jung. Welcome to our new series, Do's and Don'ts for Ballet Beginners. This weekly series comes in two parts. In part one, I will show you mistakes all beginners make. These bad habits can delay your progress and could lead to injury. In part two, I will show you how to correct these mistakes. Don't do this with your hands and arms. Stiff like this, with elbows sticking out. Stiff and fingers looking very unnatural. And hands higher than the elbows. Elbows dropped. And in the fifth high, like this, with elbows sticking out. Don't do this. You don't want to look like a robot. In the next lesson, I'll show you how to properly shape your hands and arms.